It hasn't been easy getting here, has it? But we're here. And we're here today because we make each other laugh a lot. We're here today because we believe in each other. We're here today because when I first met you, all I could say over and over again is you are spectacular. We're here today because your family has been incredibly supportive of both of us. We're here today because when the homework needs to be done and a house full of men, all young, all you hear in my house is Joe. Joe.
I agreed to our first date because you kept telling me I was spectacular. I began to like you because you made me laugh and made me feel pretty. I fell in love with you because you are an amazingly passionate father. And I remain in love with you because you treat me the way my dad treats my mom. You've taught me to find joy in everyday life and to believe in myself. You've supported me relentlessly. You've been my strength when I felt weak. You show me that when life gets tough, the most important thing is to cling together. I'm a better, more complete, and happier person because of you. Today I give you the most sincere and powerful promises I'll ever make. I promise to be your best friend, your rock, your undyingly faithful wife. I promise to create a warm, healthy home for us and our family, to take good care of you, your boys, and our future children. I promise to love you fiercely and sweetly with everything I've got, and to never stop finding ways to show you just how much. More than anything else, I promise to make you happier than you've ever been in your life and give you all the things that you truly deserve. I love you.
Porta vichita va bene. Si tu la parla miez americano. Quando si fa l'amore sotto la luna, come da bene in cave di I love you. Papà l'americano.
Exchanged solemn vows before God and made a special promise to one another to love, honor, and cherish, and to share the years ahead. You've been joined together, but you still stay as individuals. Stay very close, but allow each other room to breathe. You've made a commitment for a long road. Now you must learn to be good traveling companions.
not take my love away. When praises cease and seasons change, the whole world turns the other way. I will not take my love away. I will not leave you all alone. When sorrow leads you far from home, and there's no yield for what you've sown, I will not leave you all alone.
Walk with dignity. Walk with God. Stand shoulder to shoulder and take strength from your togetherness. Walk hand in hand. Take pride in your closeness. Be honest and open, but respect each other's privacy. Be caring and attentive, but respect each other's space. Never forget that you belong together as a part of God's natural law, just as the waves belong to the ocean and the stars belong in the sky.